Welcome back guys. In this video we will see stimulant or irritant purgatives. Let's see the drugs with focus on pharmacokinetics first. First we have anthraquinones. These are Aloe, senna and cascara. They are inactive as such. After oral administration, they reach the colon without getting absorbed. Here colonic bacteria degrade them to active principle anthrol. It acts on colon. And some of it is absorbed and secreted back, which acts on small intestine also. The other group is diphenylmethanes. Drugs in this group are bisacodyl and sodium picosulfate. They are also converted to active metabolite in intestine. Phenolphthalein also belongs to this group. Finally, castor oil. It is also inactive and by intestinal lipases, it is converted to active ricinoleic acid. As most of these drugs require activation, their effect appears after about 8 hours. So these were the drugs. Now let's see their mechanism of action. They irritate intestinal mucosa and produce mild inflammation. Stimulate myenteric plexus to increase peristalsis and also increase fluid and electrolyte secretion in the lumen. This increases the intestinal motility leading to bowel evacuation. As I said, effect appears after about 8 hours. However, with castor oil, it appears after 2 to 3 hours. And with bisacodyl suppositories, motion occurs in 20 to 40 minutes. So this was the mechanism of action. Now adverse effects. They cause cramping, skin rash, and long-term use can cause mucosal damage, colonic atony, and fluid and electrolyte imbalance. They stimulate uterine contraction, so should not be used by pregnant women. Aloe, senna, and cascara enter the breast milk and can cause purgation in babies. The long-term use causes brown pigmentation of colonic mucosa known as melanosis coli. Phenolphthalein is a potential carcinogen, so it's not used anymore. Use of castor oil has also declined as it is unpalatable, causes cramping, after constipation, damage to intestinal mucosa and cardiotoxicity. That's it friends for this video. If you like this video, please share it with your friends too. Also check out other videos at our channel. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.